In a rural place like Ugunja, where poverty and HIV/AIDS is common, children over the years have been left to look for their survival. A 12-year-old Evans have developed and adopted a way of coping with the situation.
Nyinga na Evans Ouma. Ajegi ni apar gario. Nasomo ga uluan. Togimamyo. Na we school and ma. Jonyuan na tena seto. Kuro ungenga manya take off mara. Tashan ah. Wadhi adhi akwan scrap. Kai do tish mabaya tuneti. Tukai do nga matira school be na sum.
He said that he had to quit school because he had no one to buy for him books, uniform, and even provide for his basic needs after the death of his parents. Asking a scrap metal dealer in Ugunja why he allowed school-going age to supply him with scrap metal, he said,
Naitwa David na mimi ni mnunuzi wa scraps. Huwa tunaletewa na watu mbalimbali na nimekuwa nikiletewa na watoto. Na imefika mahali nikaanza kuuliza watoto nikawahoji nini nasababisha walete scraps.
He is saying that these children do not have people to take care of them, and by accepting to buy from them metals, he is helping them get what they need. Evans is seeking assistance, and he says that if he gets someone who can sponsor his education, then he is ready to go back to school. Njeri Meresa reporting for Voices of Africa from Ugunja, Kenya.